soft.
Honestly, you know, scripts like October, they don't come always. These things don't happen. And I had said this when I did Badlapur also, that, you know, a lot of people were like, you know, do something else. And now, I know how it is. It's fickle-minded. Now, when I'll do this, people will say, oh, but you're not doing that. Why aren't you doing that? Is he going wrong? Or what is this? What is that? Honestly, it's a script. As an actor, you react purely to a script, and you're supposed to react to that. The minute financials come into play, into making a decision, it all goes wrong over there, because we are not, eventually we are making films, you know. As an actor, I am making films. If I wanted to make that money, then I would start producing those films. And believe me, now I can start saying that, yaar, no, mereko bhi ye de do, mereko bhi wo de do. But never in my life I would have ever asked for a percentage or something in these type of films, because I am so lucky to just experience this. It's almost like therapy, you know, to go there, do this film, shoot, where we shot in Manali. There was one dog who I fell in love with in Manali over there, literally. Hippo.